The government is working hard to make sure that the UK is as prepared as it can be in the event of an emergency, and it is important that you are ready too. Touch your body, touch-